Holy plagiarism drama. So just yesterday, Hayley Williams from Paramore tweeted that One Direction's new song sounds exactly like an older Newfound Glory song. Say what? Well, you guys know the drill. Let's listen to both and talk it out. Hey guys, I'm your host Chelsea Briggs, coming to you from Hollywood, and you're watching the Hollywire Hot Minute. Okay, so I am pretty sure everyone has already listened to Steal My Girl like 100 times over and over and over again, but it looks like Ms. Paramore tuned in and heard a little something the rest of us didn't. She tweeted, "Beginning of that 1D song couldn't sound more like the beginning of At Newfound Glory's It's Not Your Fault." And she even went on to say, "I realize that I'm gonna get hate from a very large fan base for that, but really, it has more to do with whoever pitched or co-wrote the song." Okay, you guys, so this is all very interesting to me. I mean, I love Hayley. I've always respected her opinion, so let's dive in and you be the judge. Here's the beginning of Steal My Girl. Got it? Okay, and now on to Newfound Glory's It's Not Your Fault. And one more time, back to back. Alright, now no one from either band's camp has spoken out, but I want to know what you guys think. Is Hayley onto something or no? Come on, there's always stories of plagiarism out and it's silly, it's ridiculous, it's getting out of control. Let's talk it out right now in the comment section below. Oh, and hey, P.S. Love you guys and subscribe to Hollywire TV if you haven't done so already. Do it now and thumbs up, like, and fave this video as well. For Hollywire.com, I'm Chelsea Briggs and I'll see you guys later. It's that time again, such a glorious time. That was horrible. Sometimes I can sing untuned and sometimes I can't. Usually I can't. First shout out goes to Janet Sings. Speaking of singing, Janet, can you sing well? You said, "Oh my God, Chelsea, I love you so much. I watch all of the Hollywire videos, and during the Hot Minute, when you do the thing with your hand, you mean this? I do it with you. You are amazing." Aw, Janet, thank you so much for watching it. Hey, let's do it together right now. Ready? 1, 2, 3. KFQR26, you said, "Hey, I love you so much. You are so amazing and funny. I love all your episodes, and it would make my day if you gave me a shout out and followed me on Instagram." Ding, 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 ding. I just made your day, and that makes my heart really happy. So I'm gonna follow you right now, Courtney. You're awesome, you like horses. Horses are cool, do you ride them a lot? Thanks guys for all your amazing Instagram love. I Insta love you so much.